How to disable the password requirement when resuming from sleep mode in Windows 11. Set a Windows 11 computer to not require a password when resuming from sleep mode. In Windows 11, select Start, and then Settings. Select Accounts. Then select Sign-in Options. In If you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again, click the drop-down. Then select Never. Enter your PIN. Now, when resuming from sleep mode, you will not be required to provide a password.